Hey, what's up, everybody? Mr. Success here, and today I'm showcasing artist Rashad Ryan. He's based in DC, and he's been doing this for quite some time now. He also has an amazing story to share for all the artists and entrepreneurs out there, you know, doing what they love to do. And, you know, afterwards, we can take a look at his website and check out all his paintings, all his listings, and, you know, see what else he does for a living, you know. So I hope you are able to enjoy the video. Make sure to go follow him on Instagram and, you know, go show some love. Let's get the video started.
Yo, this is Rashad Ryan, live on 14th and S, Northwest Washington, D.C. I started about 7 years ago. I sold the first piece that I painted, and I used to pray all the time, you know, for the creator to show me my next move, because I was kind of down on my luck. And one day I painted one and I sold the first one. So I was like, here we go. So I've been on 14th probably for like 6.5 years. And I do a lot of bright colors for positivity and moving forward in life, man. If there's one thing I can tell people, man, you know, put your energy on your dreams, not the rumors.
Yes, sir.
You know, practice patience with yourself, be kind with yourself, but also press yourself to do better on a daily basis.
Yes, sir.
And all I can say is peace and love to the world. I'm just trying to bring some positivity and good vibes to the world as we spin around in this universe. One.
Yes, sir. You made that hoodie and everything.
Yeah,
I made the beanie too.
Yeah, I made this as well. Usually I have my hand painted shoes on, but I ain't wearing them today.
Yeah.
So yeah, you caught me off guard, Michael.
But that's still a nice outfit,
man,
though.
Thank you,
and
man. I appreciate
you said
it.
How many days have you been painting for?
I would say close to 2,600 days in a row.
Wow.
And even even when I go out of town, I paint small pieces and leave them for the hotel staff.
Oh, wow.
You know,
because
sometimes in the world, we be moving so fast that we don't even acknowledge the people that help our lives move forward, you know?
Yeah.
So just that human-to-human connection is very important now in the world, especially with, you know, like how AI and everything is coming in, you know, coming gradually or fastly.
Technology.
Yeah, coming into the world. So we got to keep that human connection going. So, yeah, man, if you ever, to your people, if you ever in D.C., 14th and S Northwest, right here on the corner. I'm usually here Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday with all the love you can receive.
And what's your social medias? You have any social medias, though?
Everything is under Rich, R-I-C-H-S-H-A-A-D.
Yes, sir.
R-Y-A-N, Rashad Ryan. And I'm on X, Twitter, Facebook, IG, TikTok.
All platforms.
Yeah, all platforms.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at some of your
all
art,
right,
though.
Go ahead, yeah.
Okay.
Mostly the, as you can see, I do a lot of abstract work, pushing positivity and love, and go ahead and run through it, man. Everything.
Yes, sir.
I got some new pieces out here. Get to them, I'll tell you which ones are. That big white one is new. It's the first thing I brought it out. Yeah.
These are amazing, though.
Thank you.
These are amazing, though.
Thank you.
It's like a whole different style to them.
I appreciate it. Because I do a lot of love, man. When I first started, I did the love for myself to remind myself to be kind and love myself, because I was going through so much in my life at that time.
Mm.
And sometimes, you know, we too hard on ourselves, man. Nobody's perfect.
As you all can see, Rashad Ryan is very passionate about his art and his work. And you can tell by his story that he came a long ways in discovering himself and discovering his own creativity. You know, for all the artists and entrepreneurs out there, I really hope that he was able to give you motivation and inspiration, you know, to do what you love to do. And, you know, real quick, I want to redirect y'all over to his website just to show y'all that he is a very professional and creative artist. You know, here's his website right here. You can contact him. He can be able to do commissions for you. And, you know, let's take a look at some of his prints. Let's take a look at some of his canvases that he has for sale real quick. So here's his website right here. Yeah, check out these canvases. Check out these paintings right here. He can do prints. He can do all kinds of canvases, all different types of colors, abstract art. And, you know, his theme is all about spreading peace, love, and positivity through his bright colors. And you can see, you know, he has many, many bright colors to show. He has much love to give. And, you know, his pieces are one of one. You're not going to find these pieces out here in the world like that. And, you know, I really want y'all to go show him support. Make sure to go show him some love. I'm going to leave his website in the link in the description for you all to check out. So, look at some of his work right here. So, So make sure to go check out Rashad Ryan. And, you know, thanks so much for checking out the video. Hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure to go show him some love. And, you know, go over to his website. Buy a painting for a loved one. Decorate your home with his paintings. You know what to do.